are celebrating because guess what? On September 14th, it's National Coloring Day. National Coloring Day is just what it sounds like, a day to color and have fun. And that's exactly what we're going to do with a special project. We're going to make some invisible ink. That means the ink will disappear, and then you can color over it to reveal a secret message. All you'll need is baking soda, water, purple grape juice, a cup, and a few cotton swabs, like Q-tips. Oh, and a piece of white paper to write on, and a grown-up, of course. The first thing we'll do is mix a quarter of a cup of baking soda and a quarter of a cup of water. The measurements don't need to be exact, we're just trying to make sure we have about the same amount of each. This baking soda and water mixture will be our ink. Yep, that's all there is to it. Let's write something on this piece of paper here. I'm gonna come up with a secret message for you, Squeaks. Okay, now all we have to do is wait for it to dry and the message will be hidden. It looks like the ink is pretty much dry, so the secret message is ready to be revealed. The question is, are you ready, Squeaks? Let's do it then. This is what the grape juice is for. We'll take another Q-tip, dip it in the grape juice, and paint over the message. Check it out! Science is awesome! That's what the message is! There are lots of ways to make invisible ink at home, but this is one of the easiest, and I think the coolest, because we're doing the same thing lots of scientists do in their labs every day. No, Squeaks, they don't write secret messages, but they do mix things together to learn more about them, like we just did. The baking soda we use to make the invisible ink is really a type of chemical called a base. And when we added the grape juice to the base on the paper, they reacted to each other. That means they changed. When it touched the baking soda, a chemical in the grape juice changed to become darker. That's why the parts of the paper where the message was got darker, and we were able to read it. Now, baking soda is a safe chemical, so we can cook with it and use it for experiments at home, but scientists use it in their labs sometimes too. Actually, scientists use all kinds of bases in their labs, and sometimes they need to be able to test if a chemical is a base. To do that, they combine the chemical with something called an indicator. That's another chemical that scientists know will change color if it mixes with a base. And guess what? One of the ingredients in grape juice works as an indicator. It's called an anthocyanin, and it becomes a dark purple color when it touches a base. Ah, that's true, Squeaks. The grape juice is already purple, but when it touches a base like baking soda, it becomes much darker purple. So that's the scientific secret to our invisible ink. And now we can write all the secret messages to each other that we want, as long as we have grape juice on hand. Thanks for joining us. If you want to keep learning and having fun with Squeaks and me, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and we'll see you next time here at the Fort.